Once again, welcome back to OMG. Hey guys, so in this video, I'll be showing you how to earn money by selling ebooks in KDP. KDP is nothing but Kindle Direct Publishing, which is an Amazon's platform. In a free way, you can earn money in this. So I'll be showing you a way, which is by coloring book. So without dragging, we'll just start off with the video. So this is KDP's website. Here you have to sign up. If you don't have an account, create one. But before starting off with the video, I have to clear a big myth, or take it just as an information. So many YouTubers and entrepreneurs who have I have seen have already told that you can sell and earn money by using PLR books, but actually you cannot do that. If you are going to upload a PLR book, you will get banned and your account will be closed for ever. So make sure that you don't download PLR books, because people can actually find out if it's PLR, and they're going to comment it, and if Amazon is going to get to know about that, and they will close your account. So don't do that. Follow this method. I'll also be making another part of making a ebook in totally free. Even if you are interested, comment it below as hashtag part 2. Now this is the first website which I'm going to introduce you guys to, vecteasy.com, where you will be getting vector images for free. So just make a theme on which you are going to make a coloring book. In this part, we'll be seeing how to publish a coloring book and earn passively with free tools. So click on free license, so you'll be getting free licensed vector images. See, as you can see, there are lots of images, free images, which you can use it for your coloring book. If you want to make it complicated and good for adults, you can do that coloring book. Or if you want to make it kid friendly, make sure you take something that has outlines with it, because we need outlines for creating a coloring book actually. So make sure you take images that have already already have outlines with the image. I'm searching for one and I'll be choosing from this image. So in Vecteasy, make sure you click on to the free license option. Don't mess up with the pro one. Take images that you really like. It is really important to stick up on a niche rather than making a generic color book. Generic color book is something like which will have animals, which will have flowers, it will have cartoons and everything, but that is already, you know, there is saturated amount of coloring books on those generic topic in Kindle already. So please make sure that you are making specific to a niche. So this coloring book will be full of flowers. So I have chosen one and I'm going to download it. Click on free download and your file will be downloaded as a zip file. Now you have to open it. You will be getting an AI, that is Adobe Illustrator format, one file, and another file in SVG, which is a scalable vector graphic. So my download is already started and it's complete, and I will be extracting the zip file which is downloaded. So to now proceed, if you are already having Adobe Illustrator, that is well and good. If you are not having it, I will be showing you another website which is called Gravit Designer, where you can actually edit vector images. We are going to use this one. In free version itself, you will be getting all the tools to edit your images. So this is a great website as far as I know. Just click on start now and create your account. You just have to sign up with your mail ID and that's all. You don't have to provide any credit card information or any other information. You just need your mail ID, that's it. So until this loads, I want to make sure I inform you guys that Online Money Goals is not showing up in YouTube search. So make sure you search it as hashtag Online Money Goals and the videos will be shown. Make sure you subscribe. So I want to show you guys that Gravit Designer in free tool itself, you will be getting everything. You can actually edit it in Illustrator. For it will be like similar to Adobe Illustrator. It is really a great tool. You can save it as export it as a PDF or SVG format. I think this is much better in free version. So check it out. If you are going to upgrade it, you can upgrade it after using this one. I think in free version itself, it will be better and good to go. So yeah, here also you have to create your account using Google or Facebook, or use your mail ID and make an account. I'll be using Google, that is Gmail, and just logging in with my Google account. Create it and you will be in the dashboard. So in Pro version, I think you will be getting unlimited cloud storage, and you can work in offline also. But in free version, I think this is much better in free version. So we have already downloaded, I have shown you that AI file is there. So we are going to choose SVG to use in this website. So SVG will be loaded here and we will be editing now. I'll be showing you that also. Now as you can see, everything is easily editable. You just have to click on the images and you have to edit it. Now I don't want that yellow background and I don't want all the images to be in one page. I'm going to make it as two pages. So we'll make it as two page, and we have to edit the page size. Can you see on the right side where there is page size? Make sure you change the unit as inches from pixels and enter with us 8 by 10. 8 inches by 10 inches is what we are going to make. A page is going to be at that size. And in one page, I'm going to have one black and white, which is like outlined image, another one color image for reference. Like, so people opening this page will be coloring it in violet color, having the colored one as reference. So that is what is my idea. Now I will be changing it, the page size. So this is quite difficult, but not that hard. You just have to resize it. I have just resized the page alone, the yellow background. We have to resize all the vector images. I don't want that yellow background, I just want plain white. I'll be changing that also. I have deleted it. I'm choosing all the images, all the drawings. I'll be resizing it. Just click and drag, it's that easy. Mine is a bit slow, I'm sorry for that. And if you don't want it to be like elongated and like it's not proper, right? You have to click shift and then drag it so that it won't get in distorted shape, it won't get elongated. So make sure you press the shift button and drag it to be properly scaled. And now we need two pages, and also we have to add a background color. Now click on the top icon and you will get a box. Just click white color and your background will be white. So that's it, we have already set the background. Now we need to add another page to this one. You just have to click new page. And as you can see, all the images, the vector graphic is in group, it's in separate group, it's in drop down box. Can you see group 1, group 2, group 3 and group 4? I don't want this to be in overlaid, so I'll be clicking on to multiple page. Click that one, you will get multiple page in a single window. See, page 1 and page 2 both will be seen in this. Now place the second one and the third one and the fourth one in the second page. Now when you click on the rollout option group, you will get each and every element to be edited. You can edit everything, even one leaf you can edit it by clicking on the group option. You can change the color of the flower, you can do anything. You can edit it as how you want. So yeah, I have fitted it. I think this is okay for now, for educational purpose. I think for the video purpose, I think this is okay. See, as you can see, when you click on the drop down option, you will get everything. I can change the color of the leaf, I can change the color of the petal, by clicking on the path. If each and every path is for one leaf and one object, so make sure you edit it as how we want. I think this is fine. I'll show you how to export it. As you can see, there are many options out there to edit everything. You can change the color. So it's that easy, guys. So try it. This website is really great. This is really nice. I really love this website a lot. This is more convenient than Adobe Illustrator. I have made few illustrations in Adobe Illustrator. That was nice, but this is really comfortable for me. You can also try it and comment it below. Please make sure you comment it below, like how it went for you, and let me know if you have any doubts. I'll make sure I answer it as soon as possible. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, because it's a great boost for me. I will be making a lot of free ways to earn money online, so give it a thumbs up, guys. That's a great boost for me. Now we'll export. Click on export from file menu and save it as a PDF if you want, or as SVG, scalable vector graphic. I'll be saving it in SVG, and your download starts. When it is downloaded, your first page only will be downloaded, because I have clicked on to the first page alone. See, only the first page is downloaded. Each and every page will be downloaded separately. So download both the pages, or if you are going to make around 6 to 10 pages, then download it like that. Now before moving on to the last part, make sure you subscribe to the channel and click on the bell notification so that you won't miss any update from our channel. Now, if you have Adobe InDesign, which is a great software, you can use it. That's really nice. I have InDesign. I'll be editing my book here itself. But if you don't have it, that is fine. I'll be showing you now a free tool to edit your book freely and download it. The free tool that I'm going to tell you guys now is Canva.com. This is a really nice website where you can edit your book and each and every page of your book. So here you have to choose the custom dimensions. Can you see that in the bottom right corner? Click on custom dimensions, or you can actually go through this website. This is a really nice website where you can create a lot of presentations and other things. Just click on custom dimensions. Make sure you change the unit as inches. I have forgotten totally. So now edit it to 8x10 and create a design. Now the tab opens and you are going to import the SVG file here. Click on uploads and upload your SVG file. Drag, drop and just scale it as how you want. Fit it into the page. When you are okay, add text if you want. I'm just going to change the text font and font size, font type and everything. This is really easy to do. You can even download your full book in a bulk by clicking on download option. Add a good title if you want for each and every page. Like if you're going to make cartoons and all, you can name it as Princess, Prince, Elf, something like that. So it will be really nice. You can even add some templates, good looking templates from the template option that you are able to see in the left side, top left corner. And click on download and download it as PDF. Now we are not going to make it as a print option. We are just going to download it as PDF standard, because we are not making printable PDFs. This is just an ebook. So if you are going to make it as a printable one, then download it as PDF print and click on download. Your download will start and you are good to go. This will also combine each and every page if you are going to add a lot of pages. So this is a great option, guys. Just try it and upload it. This is a great passive income. And if you have forgotten to add your cover page. So here, as you can see, Launch Cover Creator actually helps you to create a book cover in Amazon platform itself. So click on that and you can edit and create your cover. So this is a great passive income idea. As far as I know, I really loved, and I was waiting a long time to make this video because I just wanted to make it a bit perfect. So from this tool, you can actually make and create a free ebook and earn a lot. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and make sure you share it with your friends and family. If you have any doubts, please comment it below and I'll make sure that I answer it as soon as possible. Meet you all in the next video. Until then, bye and thank you.